you. You're quite able-bodied, yes. You could stand to give us a hand once in a while. Universe 7, Matters, is in a real bind. We absolutely must win this tournament. I'll just have to use more forceful means of persuasion.
Oh, my. You might be in your best interest to avoid agitating him any further for the time being.
However, if we get into a fight, we might be able to cool that hot head of his.
Just bring them over here!
Unbelievable. I'm doing this for free? Just for crying out loud! Why the hell are you mad at me?
Why are you mad at me?
Nothing personal, but I need you to go along with it.
Yes! No, stop! It will catch you!
What a surprise! I didn't expect you to get this far.
Wow. That one kind of took me by surprise.
Your useless power actually came in use.
Too shabby. I can see why you got the attention of the God of Destruction.
Be gone!
This isn't looking good. I'll try to get your fight. 10 million seconds to five.
It's a done deal. Sorry, but it usually is once those beers sense his mind.
To be perfectly honest, I'll be but I guess.
Whatever you're involved in has piqued my interest. I think I'll join you.
Try anything. I will send you on a one-way ticket back to hell. You hear me?
You are just as strong as I thought you were. We definitely win the turn if you joined our team, is all I'm saying. Am I right?
Dare to toy with me!
But you aren't entirely you.
Victory.
I'm not entirely sure why.
I don't see what universe tells
you by the system.
It seems I underestimated you.
That's it. You're in for a world of trouble now. You're gonna regret making me do this.
I am the world.
Stop! Enough of this!
Man!
I know what you're doing here! What do you want?
There is nothing beyond possibility, for I, a god, am all possibility. I am all of existence itself.
You are just as ludicrous as ever.
My guard down!
Stop!
I am immortal!
Take this!
Oh-ho! You remain unbent before my reign. Seems we're not entirely without skill.
Darkness my light cannot pierce.
Ah!
let's begin the experiment! Now that's more like it! This could turn out quite a bit differently than I imagined.
Take this!
No way!
Okay, fine, I get it. I can't rely on you anymore. I will never forgive you if our universe loses. My soul will haunt you for all eternity.
I'm afraid that won't be possible. If we lose, you and your soul will be completely erased from existence.
Shut up!
Just how strong are you gonna get?